So what I do was, I had some garlic, chop it. I had some olive oil, some basil, salt and pepper, some green jalapenos. I put them in there. I make sure that they liquefy. Now I'm gonna add the egg yolk, and then I'm gonna add slowly the olive oil, so the mayo will come together. All right, and that will be our green jalapeno aioli.